Shoots old man. She told me. All right, what's up, my mob? This is your man Jackson. I'm here at the bus. Getting ready to leave. This is the bus interior. It looks nice.
Hi. All right.
Mr. John.
Hey.
Ready to go to Topeka?
We're going to bowling alley today, ain't we?
I'm just kidding. I'm messing with you.
Yeah. Oh my God.
It's hot in here.
Is Malcolm on here?
No.
No.
I literally just went pee. I mean, something down with Justin, so where did he go?
Justin went to the van.
How are you?
Good.
I'm glad to be filming again.
I'm on a bus.
And here we are again.
Yeah, one more time.
Yeah.
Sit out the entire bowling trip. Sit down. Let go.
That's enough.
Put your seatbelt on.
Whoa. My God.
Absolutely
no reason that
she should be
throwing a fit over seat. All right. Yes, ma'am. Then you got yours on. Did you see that, Mob? I haven't done a POV film for a long time. You okay?
Yeah, I just swallowed. One, two, three.
Four, five, six. Here we go. I forgot something.
Mama, is it just you or you and
me and my sister?
Seatbelt.
Party boy, your seatbelt on. You know, Bobo.
My mom. mob. I haven't done this bus for a long time. You like it? See it?
I did not come on this way.
Taylor, change it up.
Because the road that we normally take to bowling is
closed.
Take it up on this way.
That's a television screen. I like this.
I think he's actually excited.
Why? Why? It's a POV drive. And look, I did work over there. Cordley. There's where I might work someday. Alan field house to work at KU Athletics. See that, Mom? Mom, are you okay? New buildings. Fine.
Thank you. there's a reflection.
There we are.